Russia would have never gone into Ukraine if I were president.
How would you have stopped it?
Automatic, two things I told him. I said, Vladimir, you're not going in.